from sunny Ossian from the courtyard. The boys of fall are back. With Dalton Bishop, I'm Derek Decker. Good evening and welcome aboard our first ever broadcast of Norwell High School football. Mississinewa and Norwell battling here tonight. Two of the Action Sports Network schools here this evening.
Line. It's a bad snap over his head. He falls on it, and not the way, if you're Mississinewa, you drew up this dart.
All right. Takes the snap, long drop, escapes pressure, near side, outside the numbers of the 20. Spins out of a tackle, inside the 10. Rolls right, sucks it and runs, gets a block to the 5, races to the pylon. He's right at the pylon. He's in for a touchdown.
Steps up in the pocket, still on his feet, breaks another tackle, cuts inside the block, and is brought down as he takes a bad snap. It's Jaxon it after a bad snap and a punt. He's racing upfield, nearly a first down. I think he got it. Left. It's a pass out into the flat by Monday. Cuts inside of a block. He's at across the 30. 35. Races upfield to the 40. Hands off up the middle. This is Monday. At across midfield. Down to the 45. Races up to the 40.
It's wrapped up and thrown down near midfield. Jaxon off the quarterback keeper,
right up the gut. Hits the first down out across the 20. Still on his feet. And rolls to his right. Hits the block to Gavin Lake. Marching forward, breaks the tackle. Touchdown, Mississinewa.
He's in for a touchdown! Trace Moser! Devin Street, about to 84 here. Kraft has the snap, guns it over the middle. Intercepted by Deakon Dilts at the 40. A lane to the outside, picks up a block in Norwell territory at the 20. Down to the 10, to the pylon. It's a touchdown! Deakon Dilts!
It's up, and it is through the upright. Left side to Monday. Breaks off of the tackle, still driving forward. Gets a big shot from the offensive line. He's got the first down and more. The pass. Look. Rolls to his left. Under pressure. Goes across his body. The pass is on by Dean Fortney. Takes the handoff. Rolls to his left. Puts it down. Still pass caught. Monday, just dying the line. Takes the snap, high snap, and he is broke the tackle.
He was right. Pressure comes. Kraft escapes to the 30, 35, unforks it. Near sideline, caught by Bodenheimer. Over the top at the 30, and he beats.
Takes the snap, hands off right. Monday, jolts forward, runs right side, out across the 45, out across midfield, 50, down to the 45. He picked up a first down, a huge push from that front line of Ole Miss. The 43, and Quaderer rolls to his left, looking down the field. He's going to throw, looking down the sideline, caught, beats Fortney, first down, Mississinewa. We'll be right back.
That's a great bogey right there.
Hey, listen. It is fun to win.
Yeah!
It doesn't matter what it looks like, because in this game, there were a lot of really freaking gritty plays that won the game. We had a lot of really tough moments. We had a lot of things we screwed up. We had a ton of things that are not us as a football team happen tonight. But at the end of the day, we fought through it and we finished. We fought through it and we finished. I'm still processing so many things that we did that I cannot believe tonight, because I know you guys are all smarter than that. Okay? Because I know you're smarter than that. Because I know you're smarter than that.
Hey,
lock in. But it always feels better when you win, right?
Oh.
But every single guy should feel right now like they have an extremely, extremely, extremely long way to go. Every single guy on this team. Whether you were out there tonight or whether you were a scout guy cheering them on. Because we have a lot of work to do. We have a lot of work to do. We're going to celebrate this and enjoy it. But guys, we got a long, long way to go. And if you don't come to work on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, we're going to have a problem. Understand?
Yes, coach!
But it is fun to win. Bring it up, let's get out of here!
Yeah!
Hey, that's the best fight this team's had the 4 years I've been in high school. The best fight we've had ever. We go down, we give up. Not this year. Not this team. All right? Give it up. All
right.
14 weeks left.
Fiesta Bar 7.
1, 2, 3.
Fiesta Bar 7.
What's up, YouTube, or whatever this is going on?
YouTube,
first dub of the season, the first game of the season, first time we've won in 4 years.
Yup. You gotta be one stupid son of a bitch to think you can get on the field with the Mississinewa Indians and think you're gonna come out with a W.
What?
You gotta be one stupid son of a bitch to think you can take us 4 quarters and we're not on the upside of that damn scoreboard.
What?
And if they need a reminder, I could rephrase Austin 16, Austin 316, 365 days every year. Somebody give me a hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
Hey, that's a W.
You ain't no good, brother.
We own them. They think they're tough or something, bro.
I love my quarterback. All right.
It's too easy, bro.
All right.
Line's too good.
All right.
Outside receiver's too good. Slot's too good. The defense too good, bro.
Hey, Twitter,
come
Gavin
at us.
Blake
Let's
34,
go.
Follow me. Hey, coaches, hit my line.